Welcome to The Colors of Beauty by L. I'm Isabel. I want to welcome all my new subscribers. Yay! I love new subscribers. They're so fun. You're fun. Let's play. Anyways, I was reading a lot of your comments and saying how, you know, what you like in your holiday looks. And some of you were saying to do like a New Year's Eve look. So I thought I'd go a little bit edgy this time and go with this look. And I did some navy blues, black and silver using different, let me see, what did I use? I used Inglot and Wet n Wild and a little bit of Urban Decay. Let's say it, come on, let's say it. And this is what it looks like. Do the face. I love that part. Especially I can hear all of you saying, and this is what it looks like. Anyways, I am going to post a couple more, some more pictures of holiday looks from people that have send them to me, so I want you guys to take a look. If you have a holiday look that you want to, send to me or tag me on my Facebook, my Facebook is The Colors of Beauty by L, and that's me. So you guys can send me a picture there, and I'll show it on the YouTube channel so everybody can see your beautiful holiday looks. You know, whether it be neutrals or glam. So you guys can take a look, so we can take a look at it. And my hair is a little bit flat today. I don't know why. Okay. Stop it. Okay, stop it. Anyways, so let's go ahead and look at this tutorial on this thing right here. It's got a little bit of a bottom wing, some glitter right in between here, and then it goes like that. Okay, so here it is. Bing. First thing we're gonna do is go ahead and put Painterly Paint Pot all over our eyelids, and then we're gonna go ahead and take a piece of tape. I'm taking it from my shoe. You wanna go ahead and put the tape on the back of your hand so it's not so sticky on your face, because you don't want your face coming off when you take it off. Just follow the bottom lash line and then go up toward the eyebrow and then just press gently, because you don't want to hurt yourself. Be careful not to hurt yourself. You don't want it on the eye. That's not good, people. Not good. I'm singing, look. Do, 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 do. Next, I'm taking Urban Decay ABC gum, and I'm taking my E50 brush from Sigma, and I'm putting that all over my brow bone. And this makes it a little bit nicer for the other shadows to blend. Next, I'm taking the NYX Jumbo Pencil in the black, and I'm putting it on my eye crease. And just go ahead and color that eye crease on. Color that eye crease on. That did not make sense, did it? That kinda, you know what I meant. And then I'm just gonna put that there. And that makes a really nice base for the darker colors so they can be more vibrant. Then I'm taking this brush from, I believe it's an e.l.f. brush, and I'm sweeping that, I'm spreading that color down towards the V and onto the crease, and then I'm gonna go ahead and sweep it upwards. Kind of like I wanna put an outline of where I wanna put that, the blue color. Just like that. Okay, then I'm taking this really pretty color from Inglot. It's got some shimmer in it. It is so pretty. And then I'm taking a Costco brush, and I'm just gonna go ahead and sweep it over where I laid that black NYX color pencil on there. So just sweep it on and follow that line.
It is such a beautiful color, people. So pretty. It's got, it's more like a purple, I don't know. It's so pretty. Purple, blue, I think, maybe violet. There you go. A violet color. It's really beautiful. And then just go ahead and sweep it on the outside there. Don't be worried that you're, that's why the tape is there. So if you go over, you're not getting it any, everywhere. Then I'm taking this palette from Wet n Wild. The blue had me at hello. I'm taking the black. This black is really, really shimmery. Though you can't really tell on camera, but it really, really is. I'm taking the short shader brush, the E20, and I'm just sweeping it on the outer V there, and I'm sweeping that color inward just a little bit. You don't want to go all the way in. I'm taking that brush again from Costco, the one that I had the blue, and I'm putting some more blue on there, sweeping it all the way in. Okay, next I'm taking this brush from, I don't know who makes that brush. I forgot. Anyways, it's Samantha something brush. And I'm putting this color called Cocoa Bear from Makeup Geek. Love her colors. They're so creamy. If you get a chance, you should order them. They're very affordable. And then just go ahead and get the small brush and sweep it on top of that blue just so there's no harsh lines. Then I'm taking this brush from MAC. This is a 239 brush. I'm wetting it with some NYX Plus, and I'm going in with this gorgeous, gorgeous silver from Inglot. It's really metallic, very shimmery, especially when it's wet. And you want to go ahead and just pat it on the eyelid. Just where there's no color there, you just want to put it right on top of that lid and just pat it on. You don't want to sweep it on because then you'll have the, you know, a lot of fallout, and you really want that shimmer and the sparkle to show. So you just want to kind of just pat it on. Patty cake, patty cake. Baker's man. Then we're going to go ahead and take the short shader brush again with some more of that black and follow where that tape is. Follow and just make a line right on top of that tape so that you can have a really nice defined look. Then we're going back with that Costco brush with a little bit more blue and blending everything together. Now we're going to go ahead and line our top waterline and the lash line on top with some gel liner. This is from Inglot as well. This is number 77. And you're just going to do a little cat eye there and just place that right there. Then what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and take off that tape. Be careful not to rip it off. You don't want to hurt yourself. Do it slowly and gently. And there you have that really clean line. Then we're going to go ahead and do our bottom waterline with the gel liner, just like that. Then we're going to go ahead and take this a flat definer brush. It's the E15. We're going to go ahead and take some of that blue, and we're going to go ahead and smudge it all the way on the bottom eyelash line, just like that. And just put it all the way in, from the inner to the outer, or the outer to the inner. Then we're going to go ahead and clean it and get some of that silver that we used before. And then we're going to go ahead and put it right on the inner part of our eye towards the tear duct and just sweep that in just halfway right underneath that blue. Just like that. Okay. Now, I'm using that same, I cleaned it off, of course, that same brush that I used for the gel liner. I'm getting some of that blue from Inglot, and I'm just making a very small line. Just follow the bottom lash line and go outwards and do a very thin line. and do it very, very softly. And then you're going to have your double wing there. See? Just like that. And that way it doesn't look so harsh. You can always go back and add more if you want. Then we're going to go ahead and take some NYX. This is the glitter that I was talking about, the glitter liner from NYX in silver. And I'm just putting it between the two wing lines there, the double wing. There we go, the double wing. Double mint gum. Just like that. Then I'm going to go ahead and take a really pretty white shimmery color from Inglot, and I'm just going to place that right on the inner tear duct there, just for a little bit of openness. Open, open, open. Just a little bit. With your finger, clean finger, hopefully. And then I'm going to show you what I did with the rest of the face. Thanks, guys. I'll be right back after these messages. Shh.
I'm back. Hopefully I'm not like scary, but anyways, to finish the look, I put some Inglot, I don't know what it is. I'll put it what I have on the down bar there. But the Inglot blush and lip tar in Black Dahlia and my lips. And then on top of that, I put some of this REVLON lip gloss. And what else? Hoola. Hoola, 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 hoola. On here. So that completes the look on this. Oh, and I put some false eyelashes on. They're huge. Oh, they were scary, boy. I was like putting them on. I'm like, I'm scared. Because they were like... So anyways, thank you guys for stopping in to see my videos. I really, really enjoy you guys. I'm getting people from all over the country, all over the world, Spain, Africa, Italy. Not gonna cry. Don't know why I'm getting emotional. Anyways, thank you guys so much for stopping by and taking a look at me. Okay, this is a really pretty look. I really like it for like New Year's Eve or a night, when you're going out. It's really, really pretty because it's got like, like I said, some fancy stuff going on. So anyways, you guys, subscribe and like and take a look at my Facebook. I have an Instagram. And also, let me see what else. And tell a friend. Okay, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Subscribe.
This subscriber sent us a picture of her shoes. Her heels are gorgeous. I love the studs on them. It's very, very pretty. Nice to show off the long, beautiful legs. And this subscriber here showed us her makeup. She's wearing some silver on her eyes, and she's wearing a matted red lip. Just the right amount for the holidays. If you want to send me your pictures, send it to my Facebook, The Colors of Beauty by L. Thank you, everybody. Happy holidays.